To most people, the Hawk of Achill was just a legend. Except for those who knew better. When it took the Mason's daughter, it was tragic. When it took a barrel of John Jameson's whiskey, well, that was another matter. But Jameson was generous. And the Hawk, greedy. Very greedy. And in the end, the pursuit of the whiskey would prove foolish for the Hawk of Achill.